Hello everyone, Mubarick here. Today I want to show you how to cast your phone on your PC. First off, what does it mean to cast? Well, whatever you see on your phone screen, whether it's a browser window, an app, or you are looking at photos, videos, or even playing game, you can have that appear on your PC screen. It doesn't matter what type of phone you have, it can be an iPhone or Android. And also, it doesn't matter what type of PC, whether it's Windows, Macs, or Linux, whatever combination you have, this will work. For this tutorial, I'm going to walk you through the Let's View app. I've evaluated many different screencast apps and have landed on this as being the best one. Why do I like it so much? First off, it's absolutely free. It won't cost you anything to use. I always love that thing about app. Second, it works across all these platforms. And third, the quality is very high. Fourth, it has some awesome features that I'm gonna walk you through today to show you what you can do with this app. Let's jump to the PC and let me show you how you can get this. So now on our PC, we go ahead and click on our browser. So once open, you go to the address bar and type letsview.com. The link to this browser is also on our description button. You can go ahead and download it. So once it opens, you go ahead and click on download. So this is a small app. It doesn't take a long time for it to download. So click on download now and allow it for some seconds. It's already downloaded. You open the folder, you go ahead to install the app and install now. So now our app is successfully installed. You can go ahead and open it by double clicking the icon on the desktop. Wow, so now we have successfully launched our Let's View app on our PC. So let's also move on to our download it on our Android. So on our phone, now we go to our Android Play Store. We then go to the search and type Let's View. So we pick the best match and we continue to press on install. So once it's done installing, you go ahead and press on open. One thing, you have to make sure your PC and your phone is all connected to the same Wi-Fi. So here you quickly go ahead to allow the media. So now I'm going to pick allow only while using the app. So here in my case, my Wi-Fi name is Mobi Consult Ghana. So I'll just quickly go and connect to the Wi-Fi device from my phone. So once I connect it, my laptop PC is already connected. So once this is done, when I go ahead and press phone screen mirroring, immediately I'll be prompted with start casting or recording with Let's View. Continue on, start now. Now, yes, my phone is currently on my PC. You can see my phone on my PC. Scroll through, can go through my browsers and everything. Those of you who are watching might feel that the display on my phone on the screen is not that crisp. So I have an option of going to edit to make it that crisp on Let's View app. So back to the Let's View app, you can go ahead and click on me
and press on me. You go to settings. Over here, you can increase the quality to standard. You can also increase it to HD. If you be prompted that mirroring quality change, it takes effect after reconnect. So immediately I reconnect the app. Now the quality is up and crisp. So you can go ahead and check videos and do anything you want to do. So the other side is also, I can equally mirror my computer on my phone. So if I'm to go ahead and press on computer screen mirroring, I'll be prompted that please allow permission to capture a screen. So this prompt will come on my PC, then quickly go on allow. Immediately allow.
Yes, now my PC on my phone. My PC is on my phone. I can do anything I want to do my PC and have it watch on my phone. Can press on my desktop, can go on my browser, open my browser, do anything that I want to do. Everything. Now my PC can go and watch through my Windows taskbar. Everything. I can now control my PC on my phone. That's remarkable. Let me know down below the comment if you learned anything new. If you enjoy this content, please give it a thumbs up. To see many other videos like this, please consider subscribing. If you want me to cover any new topic, please don't forget to leave a comment below. Thank you for watching. That's all I have for you today. Bye bye.